For a goblet reverse lunge, you're going to hold your desired weight in front of your chest, so either a dumbbell with one head up and one down, or a kettlebell holding it up by the horns, but you want your elbows to be underneath, so that way this position is supported. And we're going to be doing a reverse lunge, so feet will start at about a shoulder width wide, and when you step back, try to maintain that width, that way you don't fall over. So feet are not going to be in line like this. Instead, you want one foot on underneath one shoulder and opposite foot underneath the other shoulder, kind of like you're sewing back on train tracks. So as you step backwards, front knee bends and the back knee bends. So I'm not just going to send my weight back and only bend the back knee, but I'm also not going to keep that back leg straight unless for some reason you have a knee issue. Instead, both knees will bend and you'll get as close to the floor as you're comfortable with on each repetition. As you step back, the front knee is tracking over the middle of the foot. So don't let the knee fall in, and also don't press it out. Right over the middle of the foot, do all of your reps on one side and then repeat on the opposite side. If you need to take a break between sides, try not to rest longer than 30 seconds.